here. Some of you guys might know me as the Boa Boss. So today I'm going to be doing my first video ever. It's going to be an unboxing video. I've never had a snake shipped before, so this is going to be my first time receiving any type of reptile ship. So I'm super excited to see how all this turns out. Hopefully the snake is okay, it's nice and warm, it's not stressed out too much. It was an overnight delivery, like always, that's how you want all your reptiles shipped. I have her enclosure set up already. It's going to be a temporary enclosure. Okay, I don't know why I was struggling right there, but it's gonna be her temporary enclosure for right now. It's a vision cage. It's about a three foot by 2 foot enclosure for now, just to keep a close eye on her. So in the bedding area, I have Eco Earth set up. That's just like a coconut husk fiber type of deal. It's all compressed. So when you set that up, you drop it into a bucket. One block equals 4 quarts of water. Just let that sit for about half hour. It's gonna expand. And then I mix that in with Repi Bark. And I just mix it all in together and I set that for the bedding. She has water set up and some heat. I didn't wanna go too high because I don't know how this snake arrived. If it's under temperature, over temperature. I don't know. So once I get her, I'll adjust her temperature to what she needs to be. That way she doesn't go into shock or anything like that. All right, let's dive right in. I have her right here. I am excited to take her out. She is supposed to be friendly. The back feels, she feels okay, kind of cold. Sure, that's kind of normal for overnight. So let's see how she is. Back smells like cherry. Oh boy, there she is. Okay, let's find out if I get bit. He says she was puppy dog tamed. Oh yeah, she's cold. She is cold. She is a female, 3 years old, Sungla Boa. She seems friendly, so that's good. Yeah, it doesn't seem head shy. But, you know, still have to be cautious. Never know. She was shipped all the way from Pennsylvania. And she is pretty massive. She has some good weight. Probably it's about a good, I would say, 8 pounds or so. Maybe about 5 feet long. Can't really tell right now. She's hugging on to me. Just steer clear of the face because we don't know. Still don't have that trust, but we'll build that trust in the future. A little cold. That's okay. Overall, I'm actually happy with this snake. She has lots of orange and yellow on her, which is really nice. Her tail has a lot of red going on in there. So if you guys have any questions on boas or snakes in general, you know, feel free to ask any questions. We're all here to help. No question is a dumb question. If you're planning on getting into boas or snakes in general, feel free to ask any questions, you know. When I first got into snakes, I had no idea what a boa was. I saw a Colombian red-tailed boa at the reptile store in La Habra Exotics. And I liked the boa, the way it looked, and I bought one. It was just an instant buy type of deal. I had a tank at home. I set her up in the tank. I really didn't know much. That was, you know, that was about eight years ago. Now I have a lot more knowledge of them. There's people out there watching that know even more about me, and most likely, you know, they can help out, answer comments as well. We're all here to help out. We're all reptile lovers, we're all snake lovers. We're not here to bash on one another. So yeah, you guys just interact with the page. Check us out on Instagram as well. It's at the Boa Boss. That's gonna be for everything, Facebook, YouTube. Especially on our YouTube page, we're gonna be posting more videos now that we have a camera to record with. Shout out to Bay. And this is our female Sunglow. But there she is. See you guys next time. Bye.